And we are back to Let's Play Final Fantasy 13. Last time, we defeated Bulbasaur. This time, I don't know. But we have proceeded on to the next area of this Gabra section. Gabra Dome. Ooh, that looks pretty. This place looks pretty cool. It's like a more Amazonian like area.
Did you get something off your chest?
I guess. All those branches look like robots. This whole place looks like a big robot. Oh, it looks like we're heading into the real wildlife section. So this is where... Nope, don't want to use that. This is where we are going on, and looks like we're entering a very, very beautiful landscape. And possibly sunset, even though the top of the screen looks like it's already bright. And a cutscene.
That's it. Hallampolam.
That's where you live, right? We'll stop in when we get there.
No. We're the sea now, and no one's there but my dad.
Hope, you need to let him know what happened.
Okay, so we will be saving our progress just right here. We are going back to Snow, the Lindblum Sanctum Guardian Core.
Okay, time to hunt some Lassie.
So what, we find him and that's that?
Don't get all hot and bothered.
What is that?
Am I doing the right thing?
Is that a piece of chunk? Ooh, what the fuck? What the hell is that? Oh, that is one of these bosses. Day 12. The seaside city of Bothoon. The day they told Lightning that Terra is a Lassie.
Bring him down!
If only Lightning was able to see this,
hold on.
He would be fighting too. This really depends on how far Snow will be able to get without getting destroyed here.
Jump!
Jump!
Snow!
Fal'Cie took her and assumed to defend her. Snow is getting pretty much destroyed. And he will probably be jailed, raped, and then murdered. Unlikely, but possible? Possible.
To the Fal'Cie, hoping to help her. But I was too late.
Now he wants to redeem himself.
Ow!
I knew you were hard-headed, but...
That was...
Oh.
Ow!
Snap to it. We're rolling out.
Yeah, yeah. Hunting Lassie, right?
This is our chance. Do not let the Lassie escape. Move out.
I will keep my promise, Lightning.
So it looks like Hope was given the orders to capture the Lassie as some sort of, I guess, prize that he'll get in the end. We're not gonna save it. We just saved it, like, a few minutes ago. Whoa, look at that plant. Vanille and Saz sitting in a tree. The Sunlit Waterscape. Looks like an ideal place for Vanille to live.
Fresh air. Nice.
So, where we headed?
Dunno.
You don't know? I thought you had somewhere in mind the way you took off.
I followed the smell.
What?
Smells nice. All naturey.
Just smells damp. And I think something bit me.
So bitter.
Sky. Closest city that way is Palampolam. That is not good. I wonder if those two were caught in the net.
What do we do?
What do we do? Right now, what can we do?
Each other. Each other. Each other.
Right. No choice. We run. The other way.
Which would be to Nautilus.
Nautilus, eh?
As we set off, it was like he'd forgotten that I was still there.
Okay, so we're controlling Vanille as the battle captain. Capitaine. Instrument of survival. Your characters can now develop further. So, I think for the most part we will finish off the Ravager tree, as damage seems like one of the most ideal ways to get through this. And we'll have quite a bit to do here. Aurora! Thunder! Don't even need thunder, I think. Overwhelm. Yeah, I'm guessing all the CP carries on from the other team towards us. So we got the next level of Ravager. Is there anything we'll fucking get? Oh, we got Fira and Aurora, so she has two level. I'll level up her medic. Azuna, Kira! Getting some pretty good abilities here. Are we gonna level up all the way? Oh god. Oh god. Well, not all the way. Pretty close, though. Okay, Saz, it's your up. We'll level up your commando. Actually, yeah, we'll level up your commando. Commando. Blitz, alright. Wonder what Saz's Blitz looks like. Ah, Quake. Let's get that.